Alrighty, what is up guys? Welcome back to some more Minecraft Xbox 360 edition, and I am back from vacation, and I thought it was about time to, you know, start pumping some more videos out. I really need to pick up the videos and get a bunch of them out there for you guys. I've kind of been slacking, so it's time to, you know, not do that anymore. So I want to jump back into Minecraft Force Unleashed, and if you guys haven't seen my update video, I don't know when exactly this first part of my Minecraft recording session is going to go up, but either later today, which means that I had an update video either whenever this video goes up, yesterday or a few hours ago. I had an update video, and if you guys don't know, if you haven't seen that, I fixed my PlayStation 3, so I will be able to finish up my Infamous series. Yay! So, Infamous, Minecraft, and Force Unleashed, let's get right into it. You know, I thought about playing some Minecraft first, because, I don't know, I was like, oh, there's Minecraft, I was already on my Xbox, so, might as well. Well, I can remember what happened when I left off last time. I believe my entire house, like, or whatever you want to call this thing, just blew the fuck up, so that didn't go so well, I guess. Let's see, what is on my list of things to do, because I remember I had a lot of things that I need to do. I need to, like, you know, I wanted to make a huge house on top of this mountain. Yeah, I need to make a garden. Let's do that. But first, to make a garden, you need water. You need some water, so I'm gonna get a bucket. And go whoa! What the fuck are you doing? Get out of here. Yeah, I see you trying to mess around my house. You know, a bunch of creepers just blew this thing up, so it's not very smart for you to be around here messing around. I might take you for the wrong mob and kill you. Alright, let me see here. Let me get some water. Here we go. Probably need a few buckets. Or I can make an unlimited water source, because I'm smart like that. Let's do that. Let's go make it inside my house, too. And it's turning nighttime, so maybe I'll just make the garden, like, at the bottom of my house, so I don't have to go outside. I don't know. I'll just play it safe. Let me see here. I need to bring this cobble. And infinite water pool. That's, like, 2x2. So I guess just I'll just make this look. This is gonna look really junky, but yeah, it's gonna look really bad. But I'll renovate it and make it look better later. Don't worry. Plus, I'm kind of like OCD, so I'm definitely not gonna leave it like that. I hate it when you like grab water and then like the water tries to fill itself in and it messes up like that. I think you're supposed to take it from the, you know what, who cares, who cares about the nature, just let the water mess up, who cares, that might sound pretty, whoa, what the fuck, I didn't mean to do that, I did not, oh, my torch, no, oh, well, we don't really need two torches, it's just for look. Alright, let's put that other piece, look at there, that is our infinite water pool. How you like me now? Alrighty, so what we need next for a garden is some dirt. Some dirt. Oh man, who would have known? Dirt and water. Holy fuck. That's weird. Who would have known that you would need water and dirt for a garden? I mean, I knew that. I mean, I guess I'm pretty smart if I knew that. Let me see. I'm gonna have to break, or I can leave that torch there. Alright, how should I make this garden? I would like it to be outside, you know, just for the idea that it's all like, oh, you know what, I have a fucking bed, I can go to sleep. What am I talking about? I don't need to make no garden in my basement. I ain't no hippie. I am not no hippie. Let me see, not no hippie. Yeah, that's great grammar. Let me go back up here and we can make our garden outside. What am I thinking? Garden in the sunshine. Plus, I would have to put like a bunch of torch. Why are you still here? What do you want from me? Yeah, you better run. Okay, stop jumping up and down. Calm your pants. If I were to make it in the basement, I would have to put a bunch of torches up. So, I guess this saves me resources. Hey, look, there's dirty meat right here. Oh, let's pick that up. What is up with these sheep, man? They're bouncing around. Okay, where should I make my garden? I need like a flat area. I mean, I guess I could make a flat area. Let's do that. Let's do that. Let's make our own. Let's shape this mountain. We shall shape this mountain and make our garden for good. You know, I can't remember. I think I talked about this earlier on in this Let's Play. I can't remember if they, because I know on computer Minecraft or PC, they have potatoes and carrots. I don't think they've added that on to Xbox yet, so that's a kind of a bummer. And I actually believe there was, my brother was telling me that there was an update. A lot of people were talking about it before it happened on PC Minecraft about there's going to be horses in Minecraft. So if you guys know anything about that, leave a comment, because I'd be pretty interested to talk about that. I've just heard rumors over the past few months of people like talking about, like, oh, they're going to put horses in Minecraft and everything. So hopefully whatever they do on PC will eventually be on Xbox. I mean, it's not like the Xbox 360 has much life left anymore until the Xbox One comes out, so I guess we'll see. For now, I gotta make my garden. I have some dirt right here. I was looking for dirt. Dirt. I eat dirt. Just kidding, I don't eat dirt. So I guess this is good right here. Let's try to make it look a little bit nicer. Alright. This should do for now, hopefully. I guess I'll just make it like this. I'll make a really cheesy looking garden. Like, I don't know. Oh, the water could like run off the edge. That would look pretty. That would look pretty cool. That would look cool. Don't lie. You guys know that it would look pretty cool. It would look all natural and everything. As natural as it can be. Alright. Alright, cool. How about we just have like three, we'll just have three lines for now, because we don't even have enough to fill one, probably. Alright, let's clear all this ish out. All this dirt. This dirt. Alright, that should be good like that. There we go. Woohoo! Man, that is not even. There we go. Alright, cool stuff, cool beans. Shit, I'm gonna have to keep running back in and getting water from my infinite water pool. I should just put that out here. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna put that water pool out here so I don't have to keep running in and getting more water. I can just be over here. I'll make it in this wall over here, all hidden and fancy and stuff. I know you guys are impressed. I know you're impressed with my Minecraft building skills. There we go. Let's put this water in, because we wouldn't be able to grab any other buckets of water unless I emptied it first. All right. I don't know how the hell you get rid of an infinite water pool. I think, oh yeah, I do know. Never mind. I'm not that retarded, okay? I just talk before I think about things sometimes. This is how you get rid of it right here. You just fill it on in. There you go. How you like me now, water pool? Yeah, you weren't. Human wins every time against nature. Just kidding. We get fucking owned by hurricanes and tornadoes. Anyways, there goes that infinite water pool. And now we can just grab it from... I swear, you better get the F out of here. Get out of here. Oh, you died. Okay. Well, that worked out. I told him to get out of here. He shouldn't be messing around in the Bronx, you know? It's New York. It's New York. I ain't mess around. Alright. I think if you put it every other, it fills the one in the middle. Because if you were to just like do every single one, it would take forever. But I think if you skip over one, yeah, see? Then it dips down like that. So you have to go every other one. Good thing I brought my infinite water pool out here, otherwise this would suck ass. I think I can just take water from here now. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Taking water. taking water because I'm a cool dude. You can do it like that. There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. Yeah, see, the water can run off the edge and it would look all fancy and ish. Alright. I think that's good. Are you serious? No, you better not. Yeah, you better get the F out of here. Get out of here. Yeah, I'm coming after you. Get out of here. Oh, man, I got me some meat. I already got meat, if you know what I mean. Anyways. Water. And water. There we go. Well, that did nothing at all, but anyways. Let's do this side over here. There we go. Going back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. That's what she said. I really need a subject to talk about other than just being retarded. Unless you guys like that. It's probably what you guys are here to see, is me being retarded. And if so, then that's all. That's good. That's good, because it's going to happen. Alright. No. No. Wait. Yep, that's even. Well, there we go. Looking all nice. You know, maybe I'll do this, actually. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Alright. Looking pretty fancy. I might as well put one right here so it doesn't look retarded, like it looks like an actual waterfall. That is pretty. That is some pretty fancy stuff right there, if I should say so myself. Alright, it's time for a garden. Let's go. Lego. Lego. I can't, I think they updated Xbox is updated enough so that if you, like, run through your crops, I don't think it destroys them, only if you jump up and down. On PC, I believe, I don't know on PC if, even if you jump up and down, I think it still takes them out. Who knows? Who knows? Not me. You Minecraft pros probably do.